Savannah Lee from Fox 29 News Orlando. Here is the 5-day forecast for this week. On Monday, it's going to be high of 90 degrees, sunny and hot in the morning, and low 60 degrees at night. On Tuesday, it's going to be another hot day with a high of 94 degrees in the morning. And it's going to be a very chilly night with a low of 53 degrees. So get those winter jackets and button up at nighttime. On Wednesday, it's going to cool down a little bit to 87 degrees, and the sky will be a bit cloudy at night. We will see the temperature drop down to a chilling low of only 53 degrees. On Thursday, it's going to be a scorching hot day with a high of 100 degrees in the morning, so make sure you wear shorts and a t-shirt and drink a lot of water. At night, it's going to dip down to a comfortable 70 degrees. It's going to be a beautiful night to take a walk on the beach with your family. On Friday, it's not going to look so great. We will have cloudy skies, and it looks like it's going to rain all day. With a high of 88 degrees, make sure if you leave the house to bring an umbrella with you. At night, the rain will stop and the temperature will drop, cool down to 72 degrees. Well, that's it for the 5-day forecast. I'm Savannah Lee from Fox 29 News, Orlando. Back to you, Mrs. Kelly, for the rest of the news.